Hi, welcome again to a Naturalist Diary video. I know that you all have seen fish swimming in the water, but have you ever seen a fish who can walk? This fish is called climbing perch. It is often found in marshy lands and ponds like this. This fish has a labyrinth organ. It gives them the ability of breathing out of the water. They can survive without the water for 6 to 10 hours.